Okay, welcome everyone. Today I'm going to be reacting to a song by Starset called Where the Skies End. Okay, so, but before I get into that, to let everyone know that what I'm going to be doing is I'm gonna have people who donate to request a song for me to do. Okay. Now, if it's a song that I've already listened to, then you have to request a different one. But yeah, so that's how you can request songs. Okay, it doesn't matter the amount that you donate, but as much as possible, I guess, if you can, kind of spare a couple of quid or so, then that'd be great, to try and support this channel. I'm going to be putting the link to me PayPal in the description, so you can go and support me through that. So yeah, let's get into it, shall we? Looking forward to this. I liked the other song that they did. I think it was really good. Yeah, so
In a
right,
restless
let's
search for
see
new
what it's
opportunities
like.
and
Right,
new
let's
ways of
play.
living, the mystery and the promise of distant horizons always have called men forward.
Interesting. I know it's going to that kind of heavy riff. Like the last song. chains. This is a bit nice where it's like a breakdown, isn't it? You got like the strings, it's quite nice to do this. It's cool how they've added that sample in. I think that's a nice touch. Guess that's it then. Okay, so I think that's the end of that. I thought it was actually going to build up into like a big riff or something, possibly like that. Then it kind of just ended. Thought that was a bit kind of, I don't know, it was a little anticlimactic for me. Like, it could have built up an ending, and it maybe gone into like a big riff or something. I don't know, like, you could feel it building up, and then it's like, oh, that's it, alright. Because there was still some song left, and then it kind of sort of would have thought it might have gone somewhere else instead of it just kind of ending there. I'm not too bothered really, whatever. So positives, yeah, vocals quite good, I'd say. The yeah, on the guitar work, again, it's very simple, but you know, the way that they've done it, create the like melodies and stuff, while it's also kind of caught like a sort of hard rock kind of almost kind of like metallic kind of sound or whatever, you know, and kind of blending that with the some of the parts of the song where it's these electronics and even the, you know, strings, where it's kind of, it's just kind of more chilled out, and yeah, so again, this sort of stuff can appeal to a lot of people. I don't know, I'm not sure. I mean, maybe I prefer the other song that I heard from him. But I still think it's a decent track. But I don't think I'd really be listening to it all the time. It's kind of one of those that, like, I'd probably just, yeah, like the songs that I would keep listening to, but I don't think this is one of them. But do appreciate the artistry and everything. The production is really good. I think, you know, the way that it's all been put together with all the different elements. Yeah, so that's pretty much it then. So yeah, so leave a comment if you don't mind, and like, share, subscribe if you haven't already. Yeah, so that's pretty much it then. Hope you all enjoyed it, and until next time, peace out.